after carrying on the most difficult task of asking all the speakers to speak only for 3 minutes, it would be unfair if I speak now. But let me, as the moderator, first of all, compliment all the speakers for enabling us to maintain time. And in this, I would request the audience to specifically note with appreciation our women speakers, all three of them, who are perfect on time. I don't mean a gender bias, but it is a special appreciation to them. Thank you. The second is a note of apology to all, because we had to rush up. But a note of apology to all that we rushed up. One point before we end, and this has been hovering in my mind. Thank you, thank you. Thank you, Shekhawatji. I must also thank Colonel Shekhawatji. He has stood like a rock behind the session. One thought that I must share with you. After this 26-11, I come from Bombay. One problem that has arisen is, and specifically with role of women, you see, terrorism doesn't happen in one day. All these attacks were not one day or 24 hours. They were very well planned for a number of days. The persons who are used as pawns by the terrorist are women. They need the women in various capacities. And these women have started working in average households as domestic workers because they need a place to stay. They need a place. Now we have in Bombay excellent domestic workers speaking English and doing everything, but they are the pawns of terrorists. This is another area which Finns should consider also in its final document. And lastly, I think it's now the time for national security sensitization to the judiciary, police, and the administrative personnel. This is extremely important, and I hope this document of Finns can be given to all the judges in the country, given to all the police academies, to Mussoorie, to the administrative training academies, so that they too can benefit. Jai Hind, Vande Mataram, Jai Bharat.